leafy treats. Each one of these packs in loads of nature's goodness. But these crucifers have one thing in common, a common enemy. The diamondback moth, or DBM. Despite its short lifespan of around 2 weeks, DBM can wipe out nearly half of the crop. Truly, DBM is potent enough to cause significant devastation. To make matters worse, DBM has also developed resistance to most synthetic chemical pesticides and BT toxins. Mycojal, India's first oil-based formulation of a mycopesticide for managing DBM, is the outcome of concerted in-house research and indigenous development at BCRL. Presented in 250 milliliter, 500 milliliter and 1 liter packs, Mycojal has a shelf life of 1 year and contains the aerial conidia of an entomopathogenic fungus, Bavaria bassiana, as the active ingredient. This unique oil-based formulation protects the Bavaria bassiana conidia from UV radiation and desiccation, thus ensuring high efficacy in pest kill, besides advantages like longer shelf life and better persistence in nature. Besides being effective in managing diamondback moth in crops like cauliflower, cabbage, broccoli, Brussels sprout, Chinese cabbage, radish and mustard, Mycojal is also useful in dealing with sucking pests such as aphids, mites and thrips. Mycojal works by spreading a fatal net over the pest, DBM larva and pupa being the main targets. The mode of action of Mycojal is contact. Once Mycojal is sprayed, the aerial conidia get dispersed and adhere to the body of the pest. These conidia germinate and penetrate the cuticle by forming germ tubes. Once inside, the conidia proliferate in the insect body, producing toxic metabolites and causing the death of the pest. All organs get invaded by mycelia, resulting in mummification of the pest. Once the pest is dead, these undergo sporulation and resume the infection cycle in a new pest population. Using Mycojal is convenient. Just follow a few important steps. The recommended dosage is 2 ml per liter of water or 500 ml per spray per acre, with a spray volume of 250 to 300 liters per acre per spray. While the first application is to be done at the head forming stage, Mycojal is to be sprayed at a frequency of 3 to 4 sprays at 4 to 6 days intervals. To ensure maximum effectiveness, it's recommended that the plant is irrigated 24 hours before spray. While fungicides should not be mixed with the Mycojal suspension, insecticides can be used if compatible and additional adjuvants are not required. Do not store the spray suspension overnight and take care to avoid contamination with water during storage. Avoid spraying during midday and when the temperature is above 30 degrees Celsius. The preferred time of application is in the evening. Like all offerings from BCRL that draw on beneficial organisms, Mycojal packs in a host of advantages, as it has no residual effect, prevents development of resistance, is effective against sucking pests, and does not kill the natural enemies of the pest. Mycojal, weaving synergy into pest management by tapping into nature's secrets.